Summer came to the Oregon Humane Society because her elderly owner became terminally ill and had to go into a care facility. She's lived her entire life in that quiet situation and is looking for a similar calm home because she has no experience with dogs or cats or little children. She is declawed, and so she needs to be indoors only. She's also a little overweight, and you can see some stiffness in her hind legs when she walks. But if she can have you all to herself, she really enjoys being brushed, sitting in the sunshine, looking out the window, and especially a little catnip once in a while. She has been diagnosed with diabetes, and if you're considering adopting any diabetic pet, it would be wise to talk to your own veterinarian about what's involved in their care. Of course, there's some expense for insulin and possibly other medications, as well as more frequent testing and vet visits. But there's also a matter of maintaining the schedule of special food and insulin twice a day at 12-hour intervals, day in, day out, no exception. We would be glad to talk to you about her history so that you can work with your own vet and keep her happy and healthy in her new home with you, and just maybe she'll sing and chirp for you.